Ah, so it's a beautiful day today. Now that I got Avatar on DVD, I'm gonna watch it since it's one of the highest grossing movies ever made. Don't watch it, Vader. Wait, who said that?
Me, your friend Lightning McQueen.
Hey, Lightning, what are you doing here? Don't you see, Mater? Couldn't you see that Avatar has a THX logo? Shoot! Let me look at the back!
Oh, it does have a THX logo, right? Yeah, you gotta be careful, Mater. Okay, McQueen. We're not even 55 minutes. That's gonna be one of the biggest movies ever made. This can, and off we go. How bad can a THX logo possibly be, McQueen? I don't know, Mia. You better find out. Okay, then. Get out of the way.
Okay, let's play. And let's see how bad the THX logo is. Oh, a fact PIF. Shoot. That's not so bad. Wait, another one? Shoot. Thank goodness Fox stopped using those PIFs. Wait, what's that? Ah, 20th Century Fox and Entertainment. That's not a bad logo at all. Shoot. And it's also been collaborating with DreamWorks and Blue Sky Studios. I remember those guys. Okay, I bet we're at the DVD menu now, so we're gonna press play. Whoa, what the? No THX logo at the beginning? Shoot. And, yeah. I'm gonna watch Avatar right now. Hopefully this will be a very good movie. And also, 20th Century Fox is also now being called 20th Century Studios. And it's way better than that. In the original time is better than 20th Century Studios. Since Disney had owned Fox now.
155 minutes later.
Well, that was a very good movie! Wait a minute, is that the same THX logo that Thomas, Percy, Fallen Pig, and Donkey watched? But in just a normal widescreen format and PAL toned? Wait a minute, leaves, trees, bushes, mushrooms, and flowers? Wait a minute, what's going on? Wait. It's THX, no!
Told you, Mater.
Aw, thanks, McQueen. Is THX all over? Oh, yep, it's finally over. Wait a minute, why can't it just appear at the beginning? And why did it appear at the end of the movie? But at least we got some warning screens like English, UK, and then Australia, and Danish warning screen, and then what else? Finnish warning screens. Norwegian warning screens. And Swedish. But warning screens are so boring. Bye.